Welcome back, Rise Up 44 here on Nalio Gaming, checking out Static, Institute of Retention, here on the PlayStation VR. Static is by Tarsier Studios. We're jumping right in.
Might feel out of your reach, but it's not. It's always there, hidden in the corner, screaming its name like a spoiled child.
What the heck? Subtitles on off. To play the multiplayer puzzles, connect a device to this PlayStation 4 system using the PlayStation app. Select the second screen feature and go back to the main menu. Whoa, that'll be cool. Okay, so let's figure this out. I pressed X and that light on the right lights up. Okay. R1. Okay, so we got X, circle, triangle, square. R1. That's R2. Let's try this. Down, left, up, right on the D-pad. L1. L2. Okay, let's try this now. Now we got the thumbsticks in front of me. Let's try this. Let's try shutting them off like this, and let's go. Try to do them in the same order. So we go. Okay. Wonder if that matters. I'm not even saying this is the right way to do it, but worth a try. Smiley face.
Well done.
Yes. R3. That was awesome. Static. So that unlocked a portion of it, or what?
That's the spirit.
Oh, wow. Look at that. I gotta spin it. So that's like that, maybe? Like that. Right there. That's how it goes. And then this one needs to go like that. This one lines up. That one's backwards. That one should be like that. And that one, what I'm looking at is there's a little tiny sticker with the three dots right there on the thing that poked out. And then there's one on the inside lip of this machine. That light just lit up.
Yes.
I love these games. This is right up my alley. Puzzle games are my favorite, besides open world action games. Battery's right there. I need to make a connection. There we go. There we go. Heck yeah. Boom. Huh. Trying to hit it with my nose. Sticker off. That might help. Oh yeah, that definitely helps. I had a light bar sticker on my controller and it was kind of affecting the sensor a little bit. Alright, so now oh, wait a minute. Oh, I'm a klutz. That's what matters right now. Doing that, and then doing this. PlayStation trophy pop.
Well, this is of course Edith. She only wakes up when she's certain you'll be going to sleep. I think she finds you a bit unnerving, actually.
Oh, jeez.
Who knows what's going on inside that brain? So, let the old girl scan the ticket, and we can call this a day.
That was awesome. That was amazing.
Hello, Dr. Ingen.
That's me, of course, not you. Just a quick note to let you know the process has started again, and no problems as yet. Subject is listening when I talk and doing as instructed, so right now I'm hopeful of every success.
Sorry I couldn't talk to you in person. I do miss that. I'll try again sometime.
Okay, then.
Wow. Okay. I'm in a tank. Oh, I can move it with R2. Okay. Thank you.
Oh, wait a minute. What the? I can move these too, huh? All the sides seem to be the same. Seems to be the top. So left.
the heck? Okay, I just figured it out. So, let me explain this. These squares, these three, have rounded edges on this side right here. These are rounded edges. The other side is flat. It's not complete. There's an opening going down. This guy has a corner, 90 degree angle, but then this one's angled. So, rounded edges on the outside, round edge on the outside, round edges on the outside. It makes an L. Bam. Oh wait, what am I doing? Whoa. What the? Accept your fate.
That particular raincoat had largely immaterial.
Oh boy.
It's easy to be a little heavy-handed in the beginning, as I'm sure you're aware. But you really don't have to accept your fate. If that's not what you want.
Why are you shaking your head at me, dude?
And, apart from any unforeseen malfunctions, I'm going to leave you, well, as alone as one can be in a room with someone else.
Okay, so are you gonna leave or are you just gonna sit there? What a jerk. He's just gonna chill? Alright, well. Am I stuck in this chair? Can I get up and bash you over the head with this? I don't think I'm here voluntarily. You look bored. Well, alright. Okay, what do we got here? There's a red hand pointing to the first aid box. We got a green hand pointing to the coffee cup. We have a yellow hand pointing to a plant. We have some coffee cups stacked over there. That one's white. Those are purple, blue, black, blue. We have a red light there. A red light there that's off. Another red light over there that's off. Alright, let's check out this box. Hey, that's an old rotary phone. Dial. So, where's that? Is that a tape? Yeah, it's a tape. Old cassette tape. Okay. This is X. X does that. Circle does that. Triangle. I'm getting nothing. Square. Nothing. Up. Okay, up is pink, left is red, down is yellow, right is blue. Fair enough. Where's up? L1. Okay. L1 and R1 move the rotary phone
dial. R2. Okay. R2 picks a number to dial. So L1, R1, move it. R2, what's L2 do? Okay, L2 plays this tape here. Okay. Alright, so are you really tapping your pen, dude? Seriously? Dude, you talked about leaving me alone in the room, but you're gonna annoy me like that? Let's start with the TV here. I'm guessing these here have 9 dots just like those 2 blocks on the right do, but there's none with 5. Try, are you taking deep breaths now, dude? What is wrong with you? I'm the one trapped in a box with my hands, man. There's a hand there. There's a TV. Okay, so TV. Let's try 599. 5 9 9. Bam. Oh, sweet. Okay, so now the cup is green. Hey, what are you doing? Hey. That's red. What the heck? The cup is green. The first aid is red. Okay, now what? How do I get that back? Oh, you gotta spin it. That's weird. Why does it keep going back to red, though? That is weird. Alright, so we're yellow. The yellow, the plant. Okay. Oh, I did it. Nice. EDH. EDH. And what is that? EDH. So now, let's see. EDH. What's this do? Oh, there we go. Okay. Nope. Let's see. A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D, E. So 5 is E. Damn it, I went the wrong way. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. So 5, 4, 8. Five, four,
8. Damn. Okay. Now, what? Now we need... So we got that. We got that, 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 that. Now how the heck are we gonna get this?
I understand of this retention and accept all possible consequences. I understand
what?
Of this retention and accept all possible consequences.
What does that mean? Blue, red, let's try that.
Of this retention, all possible consequences. Of this retention, all possible consequences.
What? Blue, purple? Blue, purple?
Of this retention, I understand. Of this retention, I understand.
Of course, the last part's going to be the hardest. With the pen, come on now, dude. I'm trying to concentrate. Outlets on the wall. There's two outlets there. There's four there, one there, and then two there. So, 2, 4, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2. Let's try that. Oh, but which one's the... That ain't gonna work. There's no numbers on these. What is wrong with me? If you go left, starting at the left, you go clockwise, or starting at the top and you go clockwise. So we go 2, 4, 1, 2.
Of this retention, all possible consequences.
That was just a silly guess. I know.
Of this retention.
What the heck?
Accept.
What?
And accept.
Yes.
And accept.
Yes. Is that good? You said in accept. I thought that was good.
I understand. I understand. I understand. I understand. All possible consequences. All possible consequences. All possible consequences. All possible consequences.
What the heck?
Of this retention. retention, of this retention, of this retention, of this retention.
We need to do
of this retention, of this retention,
of this retention, I accept all consequences. That's what we, the words are the order.
Of this retention, all possible consequences, and accept. I understand.
Oh, so close, so.
Of this retention, I understand and accept. All possible consequences.
That should be it. What?
Of this retention, I understand and accept all possible consequences.
Okay, so let's do pink, yellow, red, blue. Pink, yellow, red, blue. Pink. Oh, wait. Pink, yellow, red, blue. That's it.
I understand and accept all possible consequences of this retention.
Yes! Yes! Booyah! What do you got to say about that now?
There you are. I do look forward to that noise. Proof that we're all performing.
Catch me outside. You want this? You want this? Want this? Bah! Want this? Bah! Ah, fooled you. Pop. Ah. Kidding. You gave me the finger. Back to gray. Your eyes belong to the world. Woody Loop. That puzzle was tough.
Welcome to our special questionnaire room. Or the SQR, if you like. Or the square, if you prefer. In any case, the name should make the point quite obvious. But I'll explain just to be certain. I'm going to show a series of images, and I'd like you to express your feelings by pressing either the happy or sad button. If you find that you feel nothing, just select the emotion you would have had if you did. And please remember, sometimes there are no incorrect answers.
Okay. Five, six o'clock. Could be AM or PM. 6 o'clock AM. I'm pissed because I don't want to go to work. So that would be 6:00. How do I pick the answer? Headbutted my microphone. How do I pick the answer? No buttons are working. So, what the heck do I do? Oh, wrong one. My heart. My brain. Oh, he's got underwear on. Why does he have underwear on over his
Brain and underwear. That is just weird. What's wrong? Coffee. Love coffee. More coffee? I love more coffee. Birds. Birds are cool, but they make a lot of noise when I'm trying to record. So, let's go with, not really. Look at them pooping all over that statue, too. So, wow, that's a, that looks like a grave, doesn't it? It looks like a gravestone. So, let's go with winning trophies. I like PlayStation trophies. Whoa, I heard a PlayStation trophy pop. Triangle up and circles around me. I don't really understand this question. Yeah, that's how I feel. I don't understand the question. Light bulb? Good idea, yeah.
Awkward silence. Sorry, that's just my notes. Please disregard.
Milk. Looks like milk to me. I don't know about water. It looks like milk to me. I like milk. Oh. That looks like... I don't know. Looks like you, man. You're all blurry. Are you gonna smash it on the ground?
Sorry, can I ask you to re-enter that last one?
What?
Just for... Well, do it.
Well, do it. A cube.
Okay, perhaps we can try that again when you've had time to reflect.
Disappointed.
You know the pain I've gone through already, and here we are again. Silence.
Nothing but silence and endless recorded messages.
I think we both know how this will end.
But if this has any chance of working, we need to work together.
See if we can't delay the inevitable.
Don't you agree?
I hope you agree.
Please call me back if you agree. Thank you.
should be. Directionless.
Actually, can you even smell through that thing?
Whoa. Coming at me, bro.
Well, today is going to be rather special. Because at last, time is against us both. You seem to be coping okay without any direction or hints so far. Unless you're keeping secrets from me, that is. Sneaky little thing that you are. Essentially, though, once you've figured out what to do, do it as soon as possible. Because time waits for nothing at all.
I just bashed my microphone.
I'll try to keep an eye on your general stress levels throughout. But it's nothing for you to worry about.
Alright, well, let's wrap it up here. We'll come back to this. I can't wait. I'm gonna bash you in the head with this box, dude. So we're working on the block. Hopefully we get to finish it. Heck yeah, we got more puzzles still to come. Not very many more, but that one was really hard. Puzzle 3, I would say that was probably the hardest. Actually, that would be puzzle 2. Yeah, because these ones are just gonna keep coming up, I believe that was puzzle 2. Either way, really fun game. So that's where I'm gonna end my gameplay part 1 with Static by Tarsier Studios here on the PlayStation VR. I appreciate you watching on Nalio Gaming. If you haven't already done so, please click that like button. Let me know in the comment section what you think. Share with your friends. Follow me on Twitter at RiseUp44 and at Nalio Gaming. And subscribe to me here on Nalio Gaming. Let me know in the comment section for sure what you guys think of this. Let me know if you have any questions. And if you're playing this and you're not too sure about how to beat one of the puzzles that I've gone through so far, definitely leave me a comment below and I'll get back to you. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.